A lady was getting married as a second wife to somebody. I said, you don't do this. I've had a child out of wedlock. And now I'm 30-something. If I don't get this one, which one will I get? Are you guys here? In her mind, she has concluded that having a child out of wedlock and crossing 30 is a death sentence to her dream. Lift your right hand. I speak over you now. Even the dream that died, Jehovah resurrected. Yeah.